And over the weekend out in Baton Rouge, homecoming really never tasted so good. WDSU partnered with Randazzo's Bakery for a special delivery to several hundred Louisiana troops who recently returned from deployment in and around combat zones overseas. You know, if you take a look, that right there, that is a slice of heaven, after slice of Carnival heaven, I should say. King cakes sent to these men and women of the armed forces kind of as a small thank you and a welcome home. The cakes were delivered and devoured as part of a special program that's helping these members of the 415th Military Intelligence Battalion try and transition back to civilian life here stateside. The Yellow Ribbon Luncheon took place at the Crown Plaza Hotel, and WDSU and Randazzo's were more than happy to provide the dessert. So again, we'd like to send out a big welcome home to all those troops.